More than 1 million people are expected to gather on Friday to commemorate the estimated 1.5 million Armenians who were slaughtered as the Ottoman Empire crumbled in 1915. More than a dozen world leaders, including Russian President Vladimir Putin and his French counterpart François Hollande, came to Armenia's capital, Yerevan, to pay their respects. Yerevan has sought to use the anniversary to win broader international recognition that the 1915 massacres amounted to genocide, securing recognition from Pope Francis and several European capitals. That shift has drawn angry reactions from Turkey, which denies the accusation and says the deaths occurred as part of war in which Turks were also killed by Armenians. The centenary comes after weeks of feverish diplomacy that has underscored the issue's continued sensitivity. Turkey, which has no formal diplomatic relations with Armenia, sent no representation to the commemorations.
1915 olayları konusundaki Ermeni iddialarının öne sürülen rakamlar başta olmak üzere hepsi de dayanaksızdır, mesnetsizdir.
The scale and importance of the commemorations has seen Armenia suspend its normal rhythm. Schools and businesses have been closed, and sections of the city center have been sealed off to complete preparations.